What's up, guys? I'm Matt from School Buses, and today we're doing another video on Battlefield 5. So this is Armored Fist, so it's get 20 kills while attacking the enemy objective and using any mobile ground vehicle. So I'm going to show you like an easy guide on how to do this so you don't get frustrated. So I would recommend, if you go to play, you want to go to multiplayer as usual. You can either hit breakthrough if you want, or you do it in the advanced search and choose a breakthrough map that you're familiar with and that you like. Any map will do, but as long as you're in the attacking side, you don't want to defend. So my go-to map was Aerodrome, but I knew Aerodrome was after Narvik, so I went on a few Narvik maps to become the defending team. Wait for that game to end and then go straight into the attacking team on Aerodrome, because Aerodrome you can just sit there in the tank and just kill people. So that's what I did, but like I said, you could choose Narvik, Devastation. Wait, no, you can't do Devastation. You could do Twisted Steel, you could do Rotterdam, you can't do Fear Gel, you could do Hamada, you could do Aris, you could do Aerodrome, and you could do Panzer Storm. But you gotta be attacking. That's my like go-to maps, but I go to Aerodrome because it's just easy for me. I won't recommend going on Conquest because you're doing it for ages. You'll be traveling across the maps where Breakthrough is just narrowed down, and you just sit there at the back of the map and just shooting down. So I'm gonna show you the clip what I've just done. So stay tuned for more. Please like, favorite, subscribe, check out my other videos, check out my new leaked gun video through the dog tags, and adios.